I'm Gemma Burr-Matheson, and I play Kiri Durant.
Hello, I'm Wendy Mockey, and I play Barbara Durant.
What's the relationship?
Well, a little bit about myself. I am from Papua New Guinea, and I am left-handed, so shout out to all my left-handers. And I also have an 11-year-old daughter who's just started high school.
Aww.
Yeah. Well, Barbara's in Erinsborough to visit her beloved daughter, Kiri. Kiri's probably not so pleased, but she's here to visit her. And, you know, her arrival, it could mean some other things may unfold. That could be.
Some secrets,
yeah,
maybe.
Some secrets, yeah.
Maybe revealed.
Yeah.
Mom? Surprise!
I feel like we're very close.
Yeah.
Like, you're a young mom.
I'm hip.
Like, you're a young mom.
I'm a
cool mom.
I'm a cool mom.
I think we're a very close family.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's so close that we talk on the phone and you're like, you know what? I'm going to drive to her work.
Yeah.
And you just show up and I'm like, Mom.
Unexpected, as all mothers
yes.
do. Just checking in, making sure you're alive.
We have a very close relationship as mother and daughter.
We do.
But with Barbara's arrival to Erinsborough, there are some secrets that are revealed that may include some other members.
Yes, there may be a situation where Barbara sees a ghost from her past that threatens to unravel everything.